NXT Women's Championship Tournament. Introducing first, from San Jose, California, Bayley.
The wide-eyed innocence of Bayley as the NXT Women's Tournament is upon us. It's first round action. I'm Tony Dawson alongside William Regal, and that's what it's all about, Mr. Regal.
It certainly is, yes. And why wouldn't it be? That's the most prestigious thing here for the Divas in NXT. Wonderful. Wonderful opportunity for somebody.
The rewards of being a champion are infinite.
And her opponent, from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Alicia Fox.
Alicia Fox knows all about winning championships. The former WWE Divas Champion, the first ever African-American to hold that title. Her sights now firmly set on claiming the first ever NXT Women's Championship. The look on Bayley's face tells the story there, Mr. Regal.
Well, she's wide eyed. Well, you can see that Bayley's in awe of Alicia Fox. She knows that she was a WWE Divas Champion. And, you know, we both talked to Bayley. She's just happy to be here. My young niece in Blackpool, she loves Bayley. That's a favorite competitor. She says she wants to be just like Bayley. She's just happy. She's happy to be. You know, imagine if you're new to this and you actually feel
look
this.
At this.
All you've ever wanted to be is to be a diva, and here you are. And not only to get in the ring in front of this wonderful NXT audience here, but also to face somebody that was the Divas Champion.
Well, it's a matchup now. The youthful innocence of Bayley.
That's probably knocked it out of her.
Considered by many to be an underdog in this matchup, what's your opinion?
Well, that's just obvious, isn't it? She is the underdog because Alicia Fox has so much more experience. And Alicia Fox, what's this now?
Oh!
Most beautiful bridge in
Foxy Russia. In for the cover and a kick out at two.
Alicia Fox knows she's going to have a struggle here. There's no doubt about it.
Alicia Fox has been the aggressor from the start of this matchup. Bayley talked about the excitement of being a part of the NXT program here, talking about it as a dream come true, realizing this dream of competing at NXT.
Yes, of course. I mean, there is truly tens of thousands of young ladies out there who want this opportunity, and she's got it. Let's get back to Alicia Fox. Let me show you something, Margaret. You can see the way that she's so strong. That chin lock applied beautifully there. Have you ever shaken hands with Alicia Fox?
Yes, very strong grip.
Oh. Crush your hand, she will.
Tremendous athlete, Alicia Fox.
So when she gets hold of you, in any kind of a hold, she really knows how to make you feel it, make you suffer, really.
This,
I'll use the word suffer with ladies, but that's the truth. She does. She knows how to hurt you.
This NXT Women's Championship Tournament began last week with Paige defeating Tamina Snuka.
Which was incredible. Who would have thought that would happen?
An intense matchup. Paige, NXT Arena, has loved Paige from the start and were vocal in their support of the Fighting Pride of Norwich, England. Here's Bayley battling back.
See that? Sometimes it takes a slap in the mouth to wake
somebody up. Look at this! Bayley asserting herself offensively, and now here comes Bayley. What an upset this would be. The former Divas Champion reeling right now. And you can hear the NXT.
Flying knee across the chest. You don't see that very often from the Divas. And it works wonders.
Oh! Look at the strength of Bayley. Is it enough?
An exploder suplex.
Bayley floating in to end it. No! Alicia Fox now showing this, Sammy to roll away.
This is where Alicia, I was thinking the same thing. Alicia Fox knows exactly where she is in the ring. She was using it to her advantage to take advantage of Bayley.
Oh! Through the air, Fox on target. Is it enough for the win? It's over.
Here's your winner and investing in the NXT Women's Championship Tournament, Alicia Fox.
What a great showing by Bayley there. Can't take anything away from her. Good for her.
It's on to the next round for Alicia Fox, but not without a fight, Mr. Regal. NXT Women's Championship Tournament.